Introducing BIMIL's new add-in, Excel Sync. Before, users had to click each element one by one to modify parameters. Or they had to create a schedule for each category and type values manually. It was slow, repetitive, and extremely inefficient. Let's see how we can change the same values using Excel Sync. Go to the BIMILs tab and click the Excel Sync button. Click the All button to load parameters from all elements. Now, let's select the parameters of the room elements we want to edit. Here's a quick tip. Hold Shift key to select multiple items at once. And use Space key to move them without click the button. Once you've selected the parameters, click the Export button, choose a folder to save the file. And only the elements with those parameters will be exported to Excel. When Excel opens, you'll see the guide sheet explaining each cell color. Dark gray is missing, light gray is read-only, red is type, and blue is instance. Category sheets appear next to the guide sheet. Switch to the room sheet to edit values. Edit your parameters in Excel, it's much easier than in Revit. Then just import, and all your values will be updated at once. And we have one more great way to do it. Click the Edit button, and open the built-in spreadsheet. Now you can edit your data in Revit, just like in Excel. What's more, you can edit numeric parameters just as easily. Just click the Apply button, and your changes will be applied instantly.